this is some of the designs that we have already did, the children. This is the one I did. Aubrey did this one with limes and the sweet potato I cut a heart in, the bell pepper. Zachary did this one with the sweet potato that was just plain. And this is the bell pepper. It made a rose. And I think they all turned out really good. And they're still having so much fun. They're going ahead and painting another one. And that was my class. We had a good time together.